I'm sure when you meet fans, the most common question you get asked is when and if we're ever going to see your own comedic creations back on our screen. I'm curious, do you think that's something that could happen at some point? Do you and the rest of the team have an appetite to bring that family back?
Yeah, with both of the biggest successes I've had, with Goodness Gracious Me and the Kumars, yeah, I'd love to kind of go back and revisit those, maybe in a slightly different form, but yeah, I think everyone would be up for it, yeah.
I think those shows would perhaps, I mean, like you say, be in a different form, would evolve for 2019, because obviously at the time they were hailed as being sort of, you know, watershed moments and landmarks in terms of changing the diversity of programming. Do you think that would be something that would maybe factor into how you would want to bring them back in 2020 or beyond?
I think you have to factor it. I didn't think you can help it, actually. I think we're constantly impacted by everything that's going on around us. So in the same way that, you know, musicians evolve, well, maybe not status quo so much, but certainly a lot of musicians kind of evolve because you're just open to what's around you. So something like Goodness Gracious Me, the satirical targets that we had 20 years ago, actually, unfortunately, a lot of them are the same. Yeah, you would naturally evolve, and also your own life experiences kind of change as well, and you factor those in too. So they would be evolutions, I'd hope.